At last, Kenjiro and Mamiya came face to face with Toki. His body was too weak to travel unassisted. But even Mamiya could see that his fists still commanded incredible power. Softly, Toki told his rescuers of Cassandra's true purpose. The city was ruled by the fearsome Raoh, eldest of the Hokuto brothers. A bloodthirsty warlord who aimed to rule the land with terror. And now he had Mamiya's village in his sights. As Raoh's army marched ever closer, Ray rushed ahead to defend the village, helping Toki along. Mamiya followed after Ray as well. Above the both of them, a mysterious new star twinkled in the sky.
I can never replace Yuria, but I am simply happy to be by Ken's side, much like that small star next to the ones of Hokuto.
Wait, you can see that star?
Chapter 4, A Death Foretold.
I will fight for those who have made the ultimate sacrifice.
Any who will not swear loyalty to Lord Kenno will be killed.
Run! Run for your lives!
Mamiya! Kendo's invasion force is heading for the village. What should we do?
They're in trouble. I've got to go help them.
Forces at the next base as well.
They look like real mean sons of bitches. Be careful.
Thank you.
Time to swing the momentum.
Through the west door.
Underestimate
the east
me,
door should open
peril.
Too, if you can find the switch.
Underestimate me at your peril.
Push him into the swamp. Let the poison do its work.
Lord Ken-Oh has made us immune. Only you will suffer the poison's curse.
Switch controlling the bridge is on this side.
That's what you get for underestimating me.
Kill him by any means necessary.
Die. underestimate me at your peril.
Where do you think you're going? I will die before I stand aside.
Stay away, unless you want to get hurt.
Time to swing the momentum.
Ganging up on me? I should have expected as much from spineless cowards.
Perfect! Don't hurt her! I want her alive! Kill her! Kill her dead!
Thank you.
of Lord Kenno must die.
If we wish to fight back, now is our chance.
When will all this killing end?
Mamiya, we've been waiting for you. Some of Kenno's soldiers are just up ahead.
Any who rebel against Lord Kenno's orders will be shown no mercy.
Such a hurry to get to hell. the Conqueror. I'm also the last thing you'll ever see.
Underestimate me at your peril. Underestimate me at your peril. For reasons I cannot explain, I must go on fighting. I have no other choice.